fact that Jim is a small target, tag him! It ain't like that Jim is a small target, tag him!
Son of a bitch, hunt a soldier boy! Cornpole cocksucker, I'll drive you, baby. Got company on our ass.
Let's run while you have the chance.
They ain't shit. Shake them.
You're way out of line, boy.
Just Pepper Woods want to save Slim. Then they gon' have to go through us.
You ain't leaving Sinclair Parish alive, boy.
Floyd, don't let Slim get away. Get close enough for me to take the shot.
Ain't no more run, Slim.
Let's go and get Slim back to my dad, please. Slim boys is coming up on us. We got more deputies. Let them fuckers trash my car! We got company on our ass! got more deputies. Get Slim back to my dad, please.
Hey, you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from here. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
keeping it locked down, Laveau?
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we'll look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around, in case you haven't noticed.
What you want to do, then? Tell him to leave? You want to tell the police to get the fuck out and be my guest? In the meantime, keep your head down, your mouth shut, and look useful.
Got your own set.
Every nigga passing through. Fuckers gonna think they got pass. Nah, you know what this is? Slim being in lockup? This is an opportunity.
For?
For us to step up. If Sinclair's finest can't take care of business, who are folks gonna turn to?
The Southern Union?
Goddamn right, boy. We play our cards right, and this time next year, well, we gonna be running things.
Trouble's on the way!
Where'd you get off to?
Thank you.
Huh?
Out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
With that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
tired of living with my... They ain't bad people, mind you. I live on top of one another in that tiny place with the two of them downstairs.
What's that guy's problem?
He brings around this little...
Hey, what's that?
Real pretty, nice head. Said she's too good for you, honey.
Hope you don't come over here.
That, the better off... Hurts to hear that somebody had something.
Am I hearing things?
Sound of trouble right there.
I ain't hearing anything.
On it.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Smoke just don't start out of nowhere.
What? Run that motherfucker out. I'm back!
Oh, it's done.
It'll be great if y'all...
Hit him good.
Can we just...
What? Coming up here?
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Fucking waste of time.
deuce goddamn well I bought.
Huh? That's a lawman.
Huh?
You goddamn right I will.
Huh?
I think this poor boy's done for. Doesn't appear to be here. Maybe over there?
Hey, boys, we can't take much more.
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo?
They're burning the shit out of the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Eisenhower turned the National Guard on decent white folks in Little Rock, all because they wanted a say in who was in school. Kids,
would you cease jawing and help me with this shit? They think they can tell us how to live. How's that freedom? How's that right?
Curtis, give it a rest. You want to worry about feds? Fine. Worry about what they'll do if they roll up and find all this shit we've been up to. Down here. Let's look at.
Well, my unit suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigate. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding.
Get behind my AMG.
I'm right here.
Keep me covered.
You got it.
Trap! Fuckers try to fry our ass!
right there! Don't you move, asshole!
Suspect still at large. Additional units responded. Suspect described as tall as male, 25, above average height. Back up en route.
These targets have got to go.
Of course. Be there soon.
Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm LeVeau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice, and I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
from what I hear, it was a couple of niggas tearing ass around the parish.
Huh. Was a time these coons knew their place. Wouldn't say boo unless we let them.
Shit's like Twain and animals. Gotta teach them who's boss.
Well, I figure it's about time we tighten the leash.
Just our sheriff. He was a brother in arms. He kept Sinclair Parish safe.
God bless Slim. Here,
here. Woo! Go on now!
Yep, yep. God bless him indeed. Now, we don't know when Slim is coming back, but we need to start thinking about the future. And the future, my friend, means security. Now, I know Slim will be exonerated.
Damn right, Dutch!
He will. That's right, he will. Now, in the meantime, Sinclair needs to think about who's gonna be sheriff.
Huh?
And, that's why I'm announcing that I'll be running for sheriff in the fall. Anywho, it's something to think about. Have a drink. And, have a good time.
Huh?
Howdy, friend.
Hey, boys, we can't take much more of this.
We will find you, cocksucker.
Can't exactly ignore smoke like that. Better check it out.
What?
Strange.
Ugh!